eukaryotic cells, they have no membrane bounded organelles. Nucleus is called incipient nucleus, or in bacteria nucleus is called genophore, which lack nuclear membrane and histones. Membrane bounded organelles are absent, but ribosome is present. Prokaryotic cells are bacteria, blue green alga, mycoplasma, PPLO. What is blue green alga? It is a bacteria, cyanobacteria, anabina, nosto, oxalatoria. They have chlorophyll A. Sometimes excess amount of nitrate and phosphate resulted in algal bloom. Finally, that water resulted in eutrophication. But this nosto, anabina, oxalatoria increases the fertility of the soil because they contain heterocyst nitrogen fixing genes are present, nitrogen fixing enzyme nitrogenase is present. Metallic part is molybdenum. Bacterial cell wall is made up of NAM and NAG, peptidoglycan or murine. Penicillin inhibits bacterial cell wall formation. Bacteria are classified into Bacillus, Coccus, Vibrio, Spirillum. Bacillus thuringiensis is a bacteria. Streptococcus pneumonia is a bacteria. Vibrio cholera is a bacteria. Rod-shaped bacteria, spherical bacteria, spiral bacteria, coma-shaped bacteria. Bacterial cell wall is made up of NAM and NAG peptidoglycan. Then plasma membrane is present. It is common for both prokaryotic and eukaryotic. From the plasma membrane, certain structures are invaginated. They are called as mesosomes. Cell envelope is called as glycocalyx. If it is a loose sheath, slime layer. If it is a tough capsule. Motile bacterium have flagella. Gram positive bacteria and gram negative bacteria. Gram positive bacteria is Staphylococcus aureus. Gram negative bacteria is E. coli. E. coli is a pollution indicator. E. coli is known as genetic engineers. Mesosome helps in respiration, cell wall formation, distribution of chromosome to the daughter cells, respiration, excretion. In this surface area, mesosomes and chromatophores are membranous structures. Chromatophores are present in cyanobacteria. They contain pigments. What is plasmid? Extracytoplasmic DNA capable of replication. It is used as a vector in genetic engineering are called plasmid. Plasmids are circular DNA capable of replication. It is used as a vector in genetic engineering. R plasmid is their fertility plasmid. F plasmid is their R plasmid means resistant plasmid. F plasmids fertility plasmid. Colocene producing plasmids are there. Bach Yak are the vectors used in the human genome project. Then PBR322 is a modified plasmid. Plasmid Bolivar Rodriguez 322. It is used as a vector in genetic engineering. Motile bacteria have a flagella. So pili helps in sex. Fimbriae helps to attach it to the roti substrate. Bacterial ribosome is 70S. 70S is equal to 50S plus 30S connected by magnesium. George Pallad discovered ribosomes. Ribosomes are protein factories. Non-membranous organelles are inclusion bodies, ribosomes, nucleolus, centriole. Inclusion bodies contain phosphate granules, cyanophysin granule, glycogen granules, gas vacuoles. Gas vacuoles are present in blue-green alga, purple-green and green alga, photosynthetic bacteria. Gas vacuoles are present in blue green and purple and green alga. Gas vacuoles are found in blue green, purple and green bacteria. Non-membranous organelles are ribosome, nucleolus, inclusion bodies, then centriole. Inclusion bodies contain phosphate granules, cyanophysin granules, glycogen granules and gas vacuoles. Vacuoles are surrounded by membranes called tonoplast.